Well, high school choir is competing in a national contest to raise money for a school project, and from 1,000 entries, they are now out of 15 remaining finalists. And Katherine McCuiston and Meghan George are both here. They're from Bishop McGuinness High School, and they're going to tell us about the contest and why they need your help to win. So we got to support them. And you guys are really amazing. So Katherine, let's start with you. I'm going to call you Kat because I kind of like that name.
Okay.
You like it too, right?
Yeah.
All right, so tell us about the contest.
Well, the contest is for schools who are hoping to win $100,000. And they have to come up with a creative entry, however they can, to help promote their entry. And we came up with a music video and a song. We wrote the song and recorded it and did the music video.
All right, we're watching some of it right now. So, Meghan, if you could chime in and tell us a little bit more about how you came up with the idea and these words.
Well, we wanted to do something different than what other people were doing. And since we are a music department, we thought the best way to do that would be a music video. And so we were sitting in class, and we all got around the piano with our music director playing the piano. And we just started saying, okay, what rhymes with, because we want a pavilion, so what rhymes with pavilion? What can we do to make this fun and to make it something that stands out from the crowd? So we all just sat there and in two class periods just wrote the whole song and then sang it and got a rough version of it.
That is truly amazing. So, Katherine, tell us a little bit about how the school wins. Because you need our help, right?
Yes, we do need your help. The school wins by whoever gets the most votes. Right now, we are currently in third place for the high schools to win at least $50,000. And we have teamed up with other schools, kind of formed an alliance, so everybody kind of helps vote for everybody else. And we have paired up with Bear River Charter School for our middle school, or
no, for the elementary
school, and Davidson Day.
Davidson Day, yeah.
So what do people need to do?
They need to vote for Bishop McGuinness Catholic High School. Go to ourschoolneeds.discoverbing.com, and you just make a quick account. You don't get any spam email from them, and click vote for Bishop McGuinness. And
all
if you
right.
really like to help, you could vote for the other schools, too, because I know that they're helping us.
All right, Meghan, sing us on out of here to the break.
Okay,
You forgot already? Yeah. We just heard
a little bit ago. I know. Don't have a space. All this talent gone to waste. Must this be our fate? Forever without a place. And that's like the first verse of the song. So
awesome. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you
very much. Thanks for your help.